number three. Centers are lined up, official ready to drop the puck. A critical game for both sides here, and we are underway. LA's got possession of the puck. Down the right side and into the zone. Tees him up, and that one's blocked.
Yeah, good positioning, James. He gets up tight to the shooter and snuffs that one.
St. Louis has it against the half wall. Rocks him. Dishes it to Saad. Puck grabbed by Brown. From the neutral zone now. Pass right in front. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Slides the puck over. Oh, a stop by Binnington. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Grabs him with the glove.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still scoreless in this one. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Here's a short pass to Krug. The Blues take it along the wall. And that goes off a player. Los Angeles takes hold of the puck. Great pressure on the offensive end by Kempe. And that pass can't connect. Carries it across the line. And he takes a shot. And he makes the save. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
St. Louis takes possession off the faceoff. Off his stick. Log jam in front. That's broken up. What a stop.
Yeah, that's a race to the post. The goalie wins it there. Gets the pad flat to make the save.
LA's got the puck along the wall. Centering pass. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Binnington. The Blues win it in the defensive zone. Oh, and a smart heads-up play. Thomas gains the zone. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. LA's gained possession along the boards. And he comes up with it. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. St. Louis has possession of it now. Feeds the puck to Barbashev. Here they come on the attack. Shoots it. Stopped by the goaltender. Denies him again. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Still plenty of time left in this frame. The game is still scoreless. St. Louis wins the draw here in the offensive zone. Turned aside with a glove. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. The Blues take possession off the faceoff. And he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Oh, how? Keep it out. What a blocker stop by Peterson. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Moore. Los Angeles plays it along the wing. Quick pass to Anderson. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Binnington's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Still looking for our first goal. LA's got it in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Anderson. And now it's grabbed by Costin. Grabs the puck at center. Quick feed to Neal. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Peterson. Can't get it to go. Here's a shot. Comes up with the stop. We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. St. Louis plays it along the wall. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Moves it to Iafallo. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Oh, a little cat burglar-like play with the stick. Nicely done. From the back of the cage with the puck. Los Angeles has it in their own zone. And they won't connect on that one. Here's a short pass to Edler. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Here's a chance. And that's denied by the goaltender. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Great reach with the poke check. Up along the wing. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck.
I see what he's doing, James. He's got some room and he's got great hands, but that's probably not the best place on the ice to make that move.
Binnington's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We're still scoreless. Los Angeles wins the draw. Great glove save by Binnington. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And now he moves it quickly to Barbashev. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Tarasenko. Too much congestion in front. Peterson's gonna hang on to the puck for a whistle. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Los Angeles with a big defensive zone faceoff. They go on the attack from the left side. The Blues have the puck now. LA's got a hold of the puck now. Unable to reach that one. Keeps control of the puck after taking a little knock. Great poke check on the reach. Battle along the boards. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Let's it go! It's in! He scores! Los Angeles gets the game's first goal here, now leading 1-0.
I like the way that they've played this period. You get some ebb and flow, sure, but now they've got the lead and they can control the pace.
Can't connect on the pass. Taken by Waldman. And that's knocked away. Grabbed along the board by Bjornfoot. And now he tries to get it across to Lizotte. Sends the pass over. The Blues have it from their own end. Quick pass to Buchnevich. Puck scooped up by Bjornfoot. Sends it quickly to Moore. The Kings are on the attack. Great defensive effort with the stick. Quick pass over to Waldman. Maintains possession. Los Angeles takes possession along the wall. Nice zone entry from the right side. St. Louis gains control of the puck. Los Angeles has it near the wall. The Blues move it ahead. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Binnington's gonna give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Here in the back half of this period, LA's ahead 1-0. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Slides into Bozak. Drives to the paint! stopped by the goaltender. Reaches out and pokes it away. LA is looking to break out. Puck picked up by Arvidsson. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals and stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here.
LA's had this game circled on the calendar for a while, and they came ready.
You can circle it, you can think about it, but then you got to execute. This has been a fantastic start.
On the attack along the boards. Now a quick pass to Falk. From the boards, he takes that pass. Poked away by Iafallo. Picked up along the wall by Perron. Hammers one from the point. Oh, and there's a great save by Peterson.
That's a lot of hard work for him to make this stop because he's got to find the puck first before he can get his body in front of it.
Here's a pass down low. To the low slot. Slides the paddle in there and pokes it away. Into the attacking area from the left side. Turns it away. Scooped up along the wall by Kempe. Long reach breaks up the momentum. And it's a quick pass to Clegg. Referee Shilovec's hand is in the air. We got a penalty coming up. There's the whistle, and here's the call. The Blues will have to kill off 2 minutes here, charging the call.
Great stick and uses it to intercept passes, guys. His quick pick zone ability is what helps cause those turnovers in his favor. O'Reilly's quick draw zone ability means he's good in those face-off matchups. Look out for one of these players to be a big factor.
He scores!
The power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Kings have taken control of this one, now leading by three. LA's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. And now he moves it to Brown. Cuts to the front. Stopped by the goaltender. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Taken along the wall by Scandella. St. Louis looks to break out in their own end. And now it's over to Thomas. LA's got the puck. And that's knocked away. The Kings take possession here in the open ice. Broken up in the neutral zone by Tarasenko. And that's blocked. And the puck's kicked free. Here's a chance behind the net. And he regains control of the puck. Los Angeles has it in the defensive end. That pass doesn't go. Steps across the blue line. From the point, they take control of it. Offside the call, we'll get a reset.
Kopitar's playoff production is so impressive. Among the best in the league in goals here in this playoff season.
Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. LA's won it. Puck grabbed by Anderson. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. Through center along the wing. Cutting to the front of the net. And that's stopped by Binnington. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Moves it quickly over to Buchnevich. And that's taken away in the offensive end by Athanasiou. Maintains control of the puck. Sends a pass over. Here he is in front. Oh, he couldn't put it past. What a stop by Peterson.
He's on it. Good chance, but he's able to glove that shot.
Getting into the later stages of this period. Los Angeles boasting a 3-0 lead here in this one. St. Louis takes possession off the draw. Oh, zero fear to get in front of that shot. Sends it in on the attack. The Blues gain control of the puck against the wall. The Kings have it in the offensive zone. Great pass! Big time stop! Picked up along the boards by Bozak. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. First period is in the books. Both teams with a chance and a refresh. We'll get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two. Second period is about set to go. O'Reilly's won possession. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. The Kings get a hold of the puck in their own end. Quick feed to Arvidsson. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Binnington's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Lots of time left in this period. Los Angeles has dominated to this point. They lead it 3-0. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. O'Reilly's won it. Moves it to Parayko. St. Louis plays the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Kopitar. St. Louis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Los Angeles looks to attack. Quick pass to Arvidsson. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Pressure with the stick. Right to the middle. And that fails to materialize. Moves it quickly over to Roth. Great glove save.
Binnington's really had a difficult time tonight. He's not looked comfortable. Even in warm-up, I thought he was a little bit shaky. He makes a good save there to keep his team somewhat in the game.
Shens won it in their own end. Puck sent over to Fulk. Gains the zone through center. Kyrou's got the puck. Quick feed to Iafallo. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Looking to make something happen along the boards. No room for that one to get through. Puck battle along the boards. Moves it to Shen. And now it's grabbed by Buchnevich. Moves the puck. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it. And it stays out of the net. We're still in the early stages of this period. 3-0 is where we sit. LA's won the draw. Keeps possession on the play. Picked up along the wall by Mata. Taken by Barbashev. On the doorstep, and that one's broken up. LA's moving it along the wing. Handles the puck. Takes it right in the chest. And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Kuparis won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Kaliev. St. Louis moves ahead with the puck. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Here's a shot, and there's the save. Quick pass to Athanasiou. Puck scooped up by Bortuzzo. Receives the pass. Good read with the stick to break that up. Puts it on net, and that one's turned away.
Bennington's job is not just to stop the puck, but get it out of danger. He does that here.
Moves it quickly over to Costin. Great reach with the poke check by Lizotte. Dumps it in. St. Louis gets the puck near the boards. Slides the pass over to Costin. Sends it across. And that one's broken up. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Sends it over to Costin. St. Louis moves it quickly along the wing. Moves it around along the half wall. And they send it right back to him. The Blues take it along the wall. Quick feed to Thomas. And makes the save. LA's got a hold of it against the wall. Anderson's carrying it ahead. Takes the feed at the back end. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Scooped up along the wall by Perron. Sends it across the ice. Hangs onto the puck. Here he is in front. Can't connect. St. Louis will try to make something happen here in the offensive zone. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
O'Reilly's plate is getting a little fuller by the moment here. As the captain of this team, he's got to be the one to rally them. He's got to be the one to show them a way out of this mess they're in.
Here's a shot! That goes off a twig! A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. And that's knocked away by Deneau. The Blues gain control of the puck. And he slides it quickly to Parayko. Taken along the wall by Kempe. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Moves it to Deneau. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Scandella's got a hold of the puck behind his own cage. And that's picked off. St. Louis takes possession of the neutral zone. And that's broken up. Here's a short pass to Kopitar. The Blues gain possession. And he scores! The captain leading by example! The Kings are really starting to turn this thing on in a second.
They seem a half a step quicker all over the ice. That adds up into a lead that they can extend.
And he slides it quickly to Wah. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. Takes a shot. Oh, there's a great stop by Peterson. Arvidsson swooping in on the attack. Stopped by the goaltender. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up.
Kopitar's been engaged in this matchup so far, guys. He used his zone ability tonight, and it's helped him produce.
The Blues win the draw. Picked up along the boards by Scandella. And now he angles it across to Shen. Gains the zone from the right. The Kings have it now. Grabbed along the boards by Kyrou. Broken up by Brown. Takes that pass back at the point. The Kings grab possession of the puck. St. Louis has it in the open ice. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. Stupendous blocker save by Peterson. There's another stop.
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had enough time to really make a good shot. I don't think he quite got it where he wanted to.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. The Kings have a four-goal lead. Deneau's won it off the faceoff. And no luck on that pass attempt. St. Louis takes hold of the puck. Takes the pass. Denies him on the play. St. Louis takes possession of the puck. Steps in front of that one.
The Kings want to block as many shots as possible. It's not that they don't have confidence in their goalie, but they want to deny pucks to the net wherever they can.
Slides it across to Neal. Great defensive play at center by Deneau. Oh, smart heads-up read. Let's it go. Swatted aside by the blocker. From one point man to another. Blocked in traffic. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Not surprised the call's made, but he sure didn't like it, James. He protests pretty good here that was not a penalty.
The Blues get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's going to be like. This is the power play's first chance. We'll see if they can get on the board.
And they get that puck down the ice. The Blues gain control of the puck against the wall. Here's a shot. Great save by Peterson. Oh, they do it again.
Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row.
Kopitar's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. O'Reilly's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Trying to clear. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Perron. And now he tries to get it across to Tarasenko. Nice zone entry from the left. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. The Kings gain possession along the wall. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
Where's the escape hatch here? I mean, this night is not going very well. This penalty won't help it out either.
A little four-on-four hockey as both teams step inside the face-off circle.
Once you get the puck on four-on-four, just don't give it up. You've got space. Use it.
And now he moves it to O'Reilly. Fails to find the open man. Skates to the crease. It's an opportunity for the power play unit to go to work now as the penalty expires. The Blues have it in the offensive end. Made the stop on the play.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. The Kings get a hold of the puck in their own end. Steps inside the line. Here's a chance. Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one.
Bennington's able to angle that save over to the corner so there's no rebound.
Quick pass across to Scandella. Los Angeles looks to get things going now with the puck. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Pad save. He's on it tonight. Takes the feed. Couldn't complete the pass. He was locked in there. Quick pass to Bozak.
Well, the power play melts away. They don't get anything on it. I don't think it's particularly important because they've got such a nice lead here. They just want to run the clock out.
Moves it quickly over to O'Reilly. And they'll dump it in. LA's got a hold of it along the wall. Barbashev's working it around in the corner. Delayed penalty looming. Here he is, shot right in front. Made the save on the play. Takes a shot. They score! This seemed like an inevitability here.
Once the delayed penalty arm goes up, it seems like the defending team just fell back on their heels. They didn't do anything really to slow down the opposition.
In the final moments of this period, the Blues have a long way to go to try to get back into this one, down by three. Quick lead to Sun. Puts it in, and it's a two-goal game.
Just keep chipping away at the thing. It's such a big hill to climb, but now they're down only by two.
St. Louis gets one back late here in the second.
First time in a long while their bench has had any emotion. They've been kind of sitting there like they're watching a movie as they trailed by three.
What movie?
A bad one.
Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. St. Louis has the puck. Sends it over to Shen. Makes a move in front. He scores. Great. Shen comes through. The Blues get a much needed goal here late in the second, Razor.
Put themselves within striking distance. You want to give yourself a chance. They've done that.
Kupari's won the draw. Puts it in deep. St. Louis has it behind the net. Slides it over with pace to Bushnevich. St. Louis slides the puck against the wall. Pass back to the point. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Scrum ensues along the boards. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. From the left wing, takes the feed. And he serves it across to Bushnevich. Takes the feed. Nice pass. There's the whistle. We got an offside.
O'Reilly's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time.
St. Louis has won the draw and they take possession in the neutral zone. And there's the horn bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up next. In the books. Big third period coming up for both teams, and we're ready to go. There's been no shortage of firepower after the first 40 minutes, and we are underway here in the third. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who was at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
The Blues really should be pretty pleased with the style of game they've played. They have the puck a lot, but they're losing because they have not found a way to finish.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. LA's clinging to this 4-3 lead. The Blues take possession off the faceoff. And he denied that opportunity. LA's got the puck in the defensive end. Arvidsson's got it in the offensive end. Passes right to the front. And he rings the post.
Los Angeles would have liked a little bit of a break there. The puck hits the post and bounces away.
St. Louis has possession of the puck. And now it's over to O'Reilly. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off.
The Kings have stolen a bunch of pucks tonight, and I'm telling you, James, in a close game, this easily could be the difference.
2-on-1. Glove save made by Peterson. Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Deneau's won the faceoff. Goalie plays it up. Nice zone entry from the middle. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Moves it to Shen. Looks to set up at the point now. Huge steal at his own end. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Picked up along the wall by Deneau. And that one's blocked! LA's got a hold of the puck now. Puck picked up by Clay. The Blues gain control of it. Shuts him down. LA's got the puck along the wall. The Kings have it now. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Knocked away. Gains the zone from the right side. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Oh, bold move by the goaltender as he pokes it away. Thomas looks around. Here's a short pass to Parayko. Errant pass, and they can't connect. St. Louis has it in the offensive end. Wristling close. Denies up with the... He scores! And we're all even up!
That was incredible stick handling to get by and score, and that's his puck on a string superstar ability. You can tell all of his hard work and practice finally paid off, and wow, what a goal.
Los Angeles is on the attack. Handles the puck at the point. Denies him!
Bennington's able to make an outstanding save. His quickness and positioning give him the chance to even get a piece of this.
Scooped up along the wall by Athanasiou. From center they get into the attacking area. Here he is, wristed on net. St. Louis takes possession along the wall. Here they come. Tarasenko's got it into offensive territory. Right in the slot, and that one's stopped.
He scores! You've got the lead now. Everybody's up on the bench. They've got the energy. You want to push forward.
St. Louis has finally gone ahead here in this third period.
Lots of work, lots of effort has given them the majority of the possession and finally a lead here as we get into the middle part of the second, of the third period, rather.
Right in front with the shot! Scores! We're all tied up!
And now their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. We got a tie game. The Blues win it. Skates across the blue line. Shot in front! Oh, a clutch save! Taken along the wall by Lizotte. Slides the puck over. Pushes it across to Lizotte. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Bozak. Angles it over to Kostin. Keeps hold of the puck. And they can't convert on the play! And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Quick pass to Bjornfoot. And now he angles it across to Anderson. And that's deflected. Across the line from center. A chance! Gets in front of it.
Bennington's skill on display there. Good save into the corner with it.
Off a stick. The Blues will play it in their own end. And that pass can't connect. And now he passes it to Lizotte. Tries to get him to Bjornfoot. Errant pass, and the play's broken up. And that's turned aside by Peterson. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play.
O'Reilly's able to help his team get possession right from puck drop, guys. His quick draw zone ability means he can win more faceoffs and give his team the edge in those matchups.
St. Louis takes possession off the faceoff. Gets in front of it by laying out. Can't find his man. Poked away. Gets the puck over to Arvidsson. LA's across the blue line. Moves it quickly over to Wah. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. With the blast! That's off a stick. Los Angeles gets the puck near the boards. St. Louis will try to make something happen here in the offensive zone. Quick feed to Bortuzzo. Sends it in deep. LA's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it to Arvidsson. Moves it on over to Kopitar. Can't connect! Battling for it along the boards. The Blues will play it from the defensive zone. St. Louis plays it along the boards. Los Angeles looks to move the puck from their own end.
This is point night. Everybody, it seems, is on the board with either a goal or an assist. And since it's not over, even if you don't have one, you've got a chance still. This game is going to have goals right until the final horn.
And here's a pass to Kyrou. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Puck grab by Roy. LA is moving it up the ice. St. Louis has it near the wall. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Poked away in the offensive zone by Kyrou. Gains the zone through the middle. Puts it on goal. Big time stop there. Picked up along the boards by Deneau. Sends the pass over. And now he moves it quickly to Clay. Denies him! He got all of it! Binnington's gonna slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
More than half the period has expired. We are all tied up in this one. Thomas wins the draw on their own end. The Kings have it now. Here's a short pass to Kellyev. Centering pass in front. Wide of the net.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Oh, he keeps it out with a great reactionary stop with the toe. The Kings have it against the wall. Scores!
The deadlock's broken. That's a big goal, and they put him into the lead.
Los Angeles finally breaks the deadlock. Now what?
Keep playing. There's still too much time left to just think you can chip the puck out to center and melt the cup.
So don't sit back?
Not yet. Not yet. They're still too tight a game with too much time left.
That pass doesn't go. Great burst of speed to come up with it. And now it's to Tarasenko. Gives it right back. Across the line. And now it's grabbed by Edler. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Dumps it in. St. Louis will play it from behind the net. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Puts it on net. Denied by the goaltender. Great read with the stick. Taken by Moore. The Blues have the puck in the corner. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Shot. Oh, fantastic save by Binnington. And that pass is redirected. Play is blown dead with the offside. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Here's a blast. Makes the save on the slapper. Binnington's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James. He covers it up to kill the play.
Who had the better night? Carlin is standing by.
Kopitar's been beyond noticeable in this game. He's racked up more points. He used his zone ability to create some offense, and he's been the one to give his team the edge tonight.
Rocked him along the wall. Couldn't complete the play. Sends a pass over. Gets the puck in deep. LA's got possession of the puck. Here they come up along the wing. The Blues gain possession in their own end. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Saad. Nice zone entry on the left side. And that's intercepted by Arvidsson.
It's hard not to take a chance when you're behind in the game. He turns that puck over, trying to make something out of nothing.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Slides the puck across to Perron. With possession along the wall. Grabbed along the boards by Perron. Shot! And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Into the offensive zone. Moves the puck. Takes a shot. And a great save! Handles the puck. St. Louis is in the offensive zone. Takes it to the net. Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play.
When the game is close, everybody's thinking they can make a difference. There was a chance to do it late in the third.
Doesn't get much better than that one. Right out front, And that's broken up. Quick pass to Buchnevich. Sends it over with the stop. LA's got the puck along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Bjornfoot. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Anderson. They go on the attack through center. St. Louis gains a hold of possession. Final minute to go here in the third. Takes the feed at the point. And that carries off a stick. The Blues have pulled the goaltender here. They've got the extra attacker out on the ice in hopes of a goal. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Quick feed to Buchnevich. Here's a chance. That's gloved by Peterson. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. The net is empty. A big draw here looming inside the offensive end. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. What a stop as he puts out the fire! Bozak's got control of the puck in the corner. Slides it back to the blue line. And that's poked away by Scandella. The Blues gain possession. And they fail to go tape to tape. St. Louis has it in the open ice. And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight. They may not be talking about it in the room, but you know we are having that conversation, and fans as well thinking sweep now, Ray.
Well, 3-0, the series totally in hand. It's only happened a few times that someone has been able to come all the way back from down 3-0.
Another reason why we love playoff hockey. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Good night.